Coolant. I apologize, Ada, ahead of time, because I'm going to hit you a lot with AoE. Industrial grade Abraxo. Gimme. Come on. What do you got? Come on, damn it. So what's everybody up to today? I know some people are working, some people are chilling. What is going on in the lives of the listeners today?
Nice.
Oh, Know it. Drawing the dinner art? Oh yeah, that's awesome. Got him. Ooh. Yeah, violence protocols. Okay, let's grab some mutant hound chops. Some of those for a bit more health. There we go. I wouldn't survive warm weather like that anyway. You're too used to European climates. I am a enjoyer of warm weather, but then again, that may just be where I'm from. Ooh, blazing machete. Kinda useless. $264. Oh. I agree, I absolutely hate the weather out here. Nah. For me, I love the heat. I'm just so used to it. When you literally come up in a burning hellscape, it's normal for you. Oh. Ice cold nuke quantum, you say? Oh, thought I could pick that up. Is there any way to get up there? Oh, I guess I can't get over there. Now I wish I were born in Europe. Scopes. Mr. Handy model. Oh, now a robot workbench. That's actually dope. And actually. You're gonna hold on to that. And congratulations, you're gonna hold on to all the junk I found.
What can I do for you?
You can literally be a pack rat. Yeah, if I didn't have a flashlight, like. I mean, I love warm weather, but it's something I gotta get used to and hear the weather changes so quickly. A week ago, we had floodings. Oh, geez. Some people think there is a hell where you freeze eternally. Yeah, it's called the eighth layer. My car broke down in a flood because my oil to leak. Oh no. Got him. Got him. Got him. Good stuff. I thought there was a legendary one. Dope screws. Thank you. All right. Got him. Ooh, I saw legendary. Working on it. Hey, what you got? Cunning light combat on.
Oh!
Get him. Perfect, perfect. Hey, what do we got? Nothing.
Scan this.
Please and thank you. In case you're wondering why I'm swapping to this, mainly because I'm almost out of ammunition for the other one. And I want to save the electrical stuff for the big, big, bad nasties. Oh boy. The final confrontation, you say?
Got it.
I want the art to be finished already. Why did I decide to do detail? Well,
I only hope we both live to see it.
I'm flattered you're making it at all, legitimately. Like, I don't know if we have can someone check in the Discord? Do we have an art channel? Like, if you want to post, like, work in progresses. Shut the fuck up. Ooh. Oh yeah, this is a rifle. Sorry, boss just called you to talk to. Hey. It was mostly the only complaint he had was needing me to be faster. Of course. You'll get that with any job. The bosses always want you to go faster. Oop, actually. Waste. Let's keep going. Ooh, robot parts model. Oh, geez. All right, we're getting somewhere. In case you're wondering why I'm... No, there isn't an art panel.
This should prove interesting. I wonder what you'll build next.
Ah. I thought I... Oh, that might have been in the old server. Because I know there are artists in the community, specifically you and Akko. And hey, there's nothing wrong with detail. And it comes down to... The art is done when you are happy with it. We'll be okay. Where'd it go? They had a fusion core in there. In case you're wondering why I'm doing that, get these fuckers out of hiding. Your government place is being dumb? What's it doing? Something around here. Facilities management. Oop. Okay, just checking. Shut the fuck up. You're giving me free steel and free circuit boards. Appreciate it. I ain't just getting closer. I'm coming for your head. What's my inventory? Oh, good. Got well over 100 pounds. Okay, I guess I... Yep. Come on. How do I get it dropped? Was there like something down here? I'll eat some rads. Excuse me. Thank you. It keeps showing the temperature warning and I keep having to hit device dismiss or snooze button. Oh, that sucks. You're like, yes, I know it's hot. Thank you. Up. Random sparking thingy. Oh, I thought it was going to fold down. Thank you kindly. Ooh, I think Mr. Handy Fuel has a boatload of oil. Some good old psycho.
Use this.
But that I'm the most responsible inventory guy they ever had. That's a big compliment. It means you've got your fucking head on your shoulders and can keep track of shit. Research wing.
Here.
Just checking everything. God damn, dude. Well, first things first, I haven't saved in a bit. This might take a while, but you will most likely still be streaming, so be right back. Yeah, I started a bit early today.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Oh, is that a safe? Okay, I thought that was a safe. Forfeiture, terminal password. Psycho buff and some orange mentats. Damn. In case you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm just seeing if anything pops up. Lots of alarm clocks. I'll be dealing with you in just a moment. Oh.
Elevator, sir. I will ensure your safety to the best of my ability.
Hey. Missile, military ammo bag. Thank you. Good lord. I am not complaining in the slightest. There we go. Still here, just working? Oh yeah, I figured. Ooh, sea captain's hat. Oh wait, no, that's where I came in. You come here.
Heads up.
Sure. Go ahead and take a look.
Two endurance, jeez. Skull and crossbones, V2. Okay. Still here, just working. You should not overthink. Yep. Honestly, overthinking will fuck you over more than you know. Just focus on doing what you can to the best of your abilities. Oh, it's a fucking robo-brain? Oh. I kind of left thinking about what he said about being the most responsible, but also lacking speed. And also that I'm lacking speed and related to not getting or not getting the raid. Like I said, if you overanalyze it, you are gonna drive yourself absolutely fucking insane. He might just be giving you some, you know, legitimate feedback. Lots of ferals. Honestly, not worth it. Yeah, the little bits of XP. I would be in there forever. Well, not forever, but you get the idea. Oh, I was hoping there'd be like a like open all. That just took a while. That makes me nervous. Okay, it's decom. Damn. All right. Got a pierceful feeling in my lower back for a millisecond. Like if someone stabbed me. Huh, weird. Brain extraction terminal.
Ugh.
Did you put a hit on me, host? Not that I'm aware of.
Self-diagnostic complete. I'm happy to report I won't be falling apart on you anytime soon.
Hey. Cerebral reconditioning.
Oh!
I had to test. Wait, Deathclaw? Oh. Damn, that is just an epitome of brain drain. Go. All right, any oh. All right, that's just looks like he was just sneaking off to have a little nip of whiskey. Fucking hell. Robo brain assembly. Door. Oh, are those brains all fucked up? Possibly. Depends on how long biogel lasts.
This.
Hey, let's see how many doors this is this time. Oh. Oh. Looks like we're getting somewhere. All right, let's deal with this mechanist.
Being non-organic, these rats won't affect me. You, that's a different story.
Yes, I've noticed. Now I just need to figure out how to open that security door. Where are you? Okay, that's where have I? Okay, there's that, there's that. And I can't open that.
Holmes, Miss Clans, you may have infiltrated my sanctum and destroyed my robots, but your reign of terror ends here.
Really? Out of oh crap. Okay. In case you're wondering why I'm not super worried, eat that. That. Those, grab a ribeye steak. Got him. Thank you. Really, what's that?
Look around you. This entire facility is at my command. For every robot you destroy, 10 more will come. Struggle all you want. There is nothing you can do to stop me. Nothing.
Warning. Power generation capacity exceeded. Now drawing reserve power.
Sparks! I'll deal with you myself. Carmine robots, destroy him!
Bring it. Oh shit. Ada.
Heads up.
Yes, sir. Can you see them, sir?
Can you bring the electromagnets? And they start spreading.
Reserve power.
Thank you. Okay. Pop a stim pack. Hang on. Okay, stretch. Ow. Oh, okay. And hydrate. Please stop attacking. Okay. Got him.
Sparks! More mines!
Warning. Warning. Power failure in 10. Nine.
Come on!
8. 7. 6.
Pair. They can't. Are you done?
This is a Dover Scourge. I will not rest until I see the Commonwealth free of you.
I'm not a villain. I just want you to hear me out. Face to face.
To what end? So you can crush me as you crushed my allies? Besides, do you truly think I'd leave the safety of my command center?
Listen, if you were making a grave mistake, you'd want to know the truth.
Very well. I will hear you out. But only for the sake of the Commonwealth. Sparks, with me.
Uh-huh. Come on. Oh, I forgot I gotta level up. What are we thinking? What are we? Okay. Honestly, yeah, give me gun nut. Yeah, come on down. Fuck you. Oh, I was never going to talk to the guy. Let me just be very... I was never planning on talking to him. Fuck you, dude. Charisma and intelligence. After all the bullshit I had to deal with because of this motherfucker. Now. In polite words, bite me. In less polite words, fuck you. Jackass. Oh, no, yeah, no, there was never going to be talking. I know I generally play like the, you know, the good person. Not worth it. Just fuck you. You have made me go through how much bullshit? Because you wanted to be, you know... Shitty Batman? Where's Sparks? I want to loot that little fucker. Wait, did I already loot him? I might have already looted them. Yeah. Whatever. Asshole. Oh.
Look alive.
How may I be of service?
Hey, Ada.
You've done it. You stopped the Mechanist.
The Mechanist is dead. I think that's too harsh a punishment.
It was the right course of action, given the opportunity. Who's to say the past wouldn't repeat itself? It does not bring back my friends. But if not for their deaths, the Mechanist may still be alive, posing a threat to the Commonwealth. Had those robots remained unchecked, I'm certain the damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment. And I have you to thank for it. As a result, I have decided to stay here.
Hey.
There is one remaining matter to consider. The Mechanist is defeated, but my radar beacon is still picking up several signals. I fear the Commonwealth is still littered with those rogue robots. Mm. Eliminating them would be tying up loose ends, to use a common phrase.
Seriously? How many robots are out there?
The signals suggest quite a few.
Sure.
Sure.
Good. A moment. The signal is faint, but yes, robot located.
Hey, I like that. Okay, but I want to get.
Looking at all this equipment makes me feel right at home.
Nothing like one coworker randomly moaning for the sake of it and the rest doing it afterwards to see who moans better. Fuck. Warehousing can be very weird. Ooh. Hey, welcome back, AJ. Hope you've been well, by the way. I know you've been having issues with drawing of the Mechanist. And boss coming on screaming, if you want to be sucked so badly, go downtown. Let's work over here, damn it. This was just, I guess, their personal. Aha. Their own little private stash. Indeed. There. Huh, this is a cool little place. Lots of ammo. All right, take it easy, Akko.
That's it.
All right. That's where I came in. Alright, let's get the fuck up out of here. And bop. The rogue robot. Where is it? Oh. Just by Ten Pines Bluff. Take care of this quick. There we go. Where'd it go?
Look alive. Ada, are you picking up a signal from any more of the rogue robots?
I can run another scan if you'd like me to.
Never mind.
Of course. Just let me know if your curiosity gets the better of you again.
All right. The fuck? Damn, y'all went hard on each other. Well, first things first, I'm gonna head back to Sanctuary. And then we're actually going to continue the Sim Settlement questline. But I will be right back. I just need to use the washroom.